Arctic weather conditions decimated the soccer programme on the second Saturday in December, and City's trip to Roker Park was one of only four second division matches to beat the Big Freeze, but Leicester failed to benefit. An entertaining contest was heading for a goalless draw when Sunderland's record signing Don Goodman broke the ice with an 89th minute winner.